I think at Faith, a big part of what we do is change. With that change comes the challenges of coming up with solutions. And part of that respectful culture, the respectful workplace, is understanding everybody has different experiences, everybody has different backgrounds, everybody has different abilities, and appreciating that and bringing that together to find a way to get that best solution.
One of the first things I think is important with empathy is, you know, understanding and paying attention to what they're doing every day. You know, their body language, how it changes, you know, if they're kind of slumped today or if they're standing higher today. Pay attention to those small things, because then, you know, you're able to go up to them and talk to them, just open up with them, because if you're able to do that, more than likely they're going to be able to open back up with you.
Another aspect in building a respectful workplace culture is acknowledging the effort of an individual or a group of individuals. Simple thank you, pat on the back. I think that goes a long way in developing that workplace culture and respectful workplace culture.
I don't know how you can care about someone without having some degree of empathy. We have to make sure that we can relate to what they're going through and respond to it. You know, it's one thing to say, how are you doing? But if we don't try to understand or try to put ourselves into their headspace and realize how that's difficult, it's going to be really challenging to genuinely care about someone.
When it comes to respect and empathy, I think about how you really need to work hard at feeling what others are feeling, no matter what the situation is. It could be any day on the job site or in the office, and really trying to understand where that person is coming from and what they're experiencing.
It's very important to understand that in a work environment, people are more than just their jobs, right? We all have things in our personal lives, interests, family, whatever that is, and that's why understanding that people are coming from different places, having different experiences that we may not be aware of, is so important in supporting and working with others.
I think just knowing that your work environment is a safe place to discuss that and bring that up is really, really important to really having a culture of care, not just as a phrase, but as a practice.